Wouldn't you agree that we all want to breathe healthier and easier, right? The easier it is to breathe, the better you'll feel, which is why it's so important to take good care of your lungs. Many people don't realize it, but our diet and the things that we put into our body plays a role in the health of the respiratory system. Just like every other organ and system of the body, our lungs need adequate nourishment as well. And one key component that often gets overlooked is antioxidants. They are substances that help the body fight off free radicals, which benefits not only the lungs, but all the major organs of the body. In this video, we're going to discuss a few of the most important antioxidants that you should know about if you're looking to give your lungs a detoxifying boost. Be sure to watch until the end because there's one that I think will surprise you. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. The first one that I want to mention is beta-carotene. Beta-carotene is a nutrient that is typically found in orange or yellow fruits and vegetables. It's a powerful antioxidant that can reduce oxidative damage and neutralize unstable free radicals in the body. This is helpful in decreasing the risk of several chronic diseases, including those that affect the respiratory system. Some examples of foods that are high in beta-carotene include carrots, sweet potatoes, cantaloupe, red and yellow peppers, apricots, and butternut squash, just to name a few. Next up on our list is vitamin C. Vitamin C is an important antioxidant for the immune system because it helps with the creation of new white blood cells that work naturally to ward off infections. Therefore, if your diet is lacking in foods that contain vitamin C, your body will have fewer white blood cells, which means a weakened immune system and a greater likelihood of getting sick. This leaves you vulnerable to certain viruses and bacteria, including those that are detrimental to your lungs and respiratory system. Not to mention, a study found that vitamin C may actually help reduce the risk of lung cancer as well. Another vitamin that I should mention is vitamin E. It's a fat-soluble vitamin that functions as an antioxidant in the body by protecting cell membranes. Researchers believe that it can help prevent certain chronic inflammatory diseases, such as obesity and diabetes. Studies also found that consuming vitamin E naturally in your diet may decrease the risk of lung cancer. With that said, vitamin E supplements are not effective when it comes to prevention. Some examples of foods that are high in vitamin E include almonds, sunflower seeds, spinach, and broccoli. Resveratrol is another property that we need to discuss. It's a phytonutrient compound that functions as an antioxidant in the body. Researchers believe that resveratrol can help lower blood pressure, decrease cholesterol levels, increase insulin sensitivity, and potentially even suppress cancer cells. One study found that resveratrol can help decrease inflammation in the epithelial cells of the lungs. This is useful in preventing certain respiratory inflammatory illnesses from occurring. Next up on our list is selenium. Selenium is an essential mineral that also acts as an antioxidant in the body. Like others that we've mentioned, selenium also helps prevent cell damage by eliminating free radicals and reducing oxidative stress. It does so by helping the body produce protein and antioxidant enzymes. Researchers believe that it may also help reduce the risk of heart disease and certain types of cancer. Selenium has anti-inflammatory properties that are believed to be beneficial in those with asthma as well. And we couldn't have made this video without mentioning catechins. Catechins are natural antioxidants that are most known for being found in green tea, which is a healthy beverage that has been around for centuries. It is believed to have positive effects on the entire body, including your metabolism and immune system. One study specifically looked at how drinking green tea may benefit people with COPD, which is a chronic condition that affects the ability of the lungs to exchange oxygen and carbon dioxide. This study found that drinking green tea 2 or more times per day can reduce the risk of developing this disease. Again, this is thanks to the phenolic compounds found in green tea known as catechins. Flavonoids are another powerful antioxidant that we need to discuss. They are known for helping regulate cellular activity, which essentially protects the body from toxins, stressors, and foreign invaders. Flavonoids are known for having potent anti-inflammatory properties as well. Just a reminder, inflammation is a healthy immune response that occurs in the body to heal injuries and ward off invaders. However, if it persists for a longer period of time, It is referred to as chronic inflammation, which has been linked to some of the world's most deadly diseases, including heart disease, cancer, diabetes, and Alzheimer's disease. Including more flavonoids in your diet is a great way to improve your overall health and potentially prevent these chronic conditions from occurring. Next up on our list is lycopene. Lycopene is a powerful nutrient with antioxidant properties that offers several benefits for the human body. It is believed to provide protection from certain toxins and diseases that can affect the lungs and respiratory system. One study also found that lycopene may lower the risk of lung cancer by up to 50%. This is why every health-conscious individual should consider adding more lycopene-rich foods to their diet. Some examples of healthy foods high in lycopene include tomatoes, watermelon, grapefruit, papaya, and sweet red peppers. Polyphenols are yet another compound that we need to talk about. They are naturally found in certain fruits and vegetables and can act as antioxidants to neutralize harmful free radicals in the body. Studies found that they can lower blood sugar levels, prevent blood clots, and decrease the risk of heart disease. By doing so, this provides indirect benefits for the lungs and respiratory system. As previously mentioned, you can take in more polyphenols by including more healthy fruits and vegetables in your diet. Zinc is another essential mineral that we had to include in this video. It's often recognized for boosting the immune system by promoting immune cell maturation and performance, especially in T cells. This helps protect the body from certain viruses and bacteria, which is critical in preventing respiratory infections from occurring. Zinc also has anti-inflammatory properties that can reduce chronic inflammation and oxidative stress in the body. Some foods that are high in zinc include meat, shellfish, seeds, nuts, and legumes. So just to give a quick recap, some vitamins and antioxidants that have been shown to provide benefits for the lungs include beta-carotene, vitamin C, vitamin E, resveratrol, selenium, catechins, flavonoids, lycopene, polyphenols, and zinc. Real quick guys, do me a huge favor and hit the like button. It really helps support the channel and I greatly, greatly appreciate it. And while you're down there, go ahead and click the subscribe button as well, because we have a ton of other videos on our channel that I think you will enjoy. Millions of people around the world are looking for natural ways to improve the overall health of their lungs. Hopefully, the information that you learned in this video can help you do just that. With that said, keep in mind that we are not doctors and this video should not be taken as medical advice. Again, this video is for informational purposes only. But hopefully you learned a thing or two, and hopefully you're now one step closer to improving your overall health and thus improving the overall quality of your life. If so, be sure to let us know down in the comment section below. And if you want to learn even more about this topic, we do have a full guide on our website. I'll drop a link to it right below this video down in the description. Thank you so much for watching all the way to the end. Have a blessed day, and as always, breathe easy, my friend.